been about ISIS in Iraq and Syria. And Al-Qaeda is very conscious that they're yesterday's story. ISIS is, you know, the flavor of the month right now. You know, Ayman al-Zawahiri, who's now in his mid-60s, is feeling that, you know, hey, no one's really paying attention to me.